Hello everyone, my name is Margarita and I'm a Latvian cellist based in London. I would like to thank to the Musicians Company for organizing the Young Artist Midday Music Concert Series that I'm confident will bring some hope, peace and love to you during these very unpredictable times. I will be performing Schumann's Adagio Allegro for you together with pianist Daria Tudor. Year 1849 was a very productive year for Schumann, in which he not only composed the largest amount of compositions, but it was also extremely rich in terms of the variety of works that he produced. Schumann's Adagio Allegro was originally written for horn, though it is often performed on the cello, violin, and also the viola. I wanted to also mention that Schumann composed Adagio and Allegro in 1849, which is the exact year that my cello, on which I will perform it for you, was made by Charles-Adolphe Gand in France. Schumann is one of my favorite composers and his music is extremely rich in emotions, yet it can also be very simple. His music is a reflection of life and it always tells a story, and I hope that I can take you on this journey with me.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining us for the Musicians' Company Young Artist Midday Music.